1990, Nintendo presents Our tale begins with the Shadow Dragon, the Blade Falchion, and then the Fire Emblem. Is it the Fire Emblem? It's in Japanese. Fire Emblem! Shadow Dragon and the Blade of Light. A warrior on horseback. Huh. Welcome to Fire Emblem, everyone. Finally, I can play this game. This is actually a remake of the original Fire Emblem game. But a HD remake. They made a remake on the DS, and I played that. But this is the original version in HD on the Switch. So, that's why it looks like it's a freaking NES game, because it is. Oh, Chapter 1, Marth Embarks. Prince Marth, Princess Sheeta has...
Alighted?
I don't know English. From Talus Castle. Oh, also, this game was not in English before. This game was only in Japanese. They never released it in English over here. Only the DS remake, which was a crappy remake. I played it, never beat it. It wasn't that fun. So, this is the first time we get this game in English over here in America. Sheeta, what's wrong? Did something happen? And there goes Marth, so ugly in his portrait. Sheeta doesn't look that bad.
Prince Marth, what a relief! Talus Castle is under attack from pirates of Galder. After a fierce fight, they've taken the castle. I beg you, please save my father.
Don't worry, Sheeta. The brave knights of Altea stand ready.
Dang, the music kinda goes hard for being an NES game.
Pirates are no match for us. Let's head back to the castle to rescue the king.
And we're in. No tutorial, no nothing. So I have played Fire Emblem before. I've played Fire Emblem Three Houses, Fire Emblem Fates, Fire Emblem Awakening, Fire Emblem Echoes, and Fire Emblem Path of Radiance and Radiant Dawn. And which other ones have I played? I don't know. I played Fire Emblem before is the point. And Abel, a Cavalier. But this one's like old, so I'm not gonna be good at it because they don't show you like where you're walking, they don't show you a lot of stuff. It's a lot more advanced. So let's see. What does the Y button do? Nothing. Plus? Nothing? Minus? Ooh, there we go. List. So we have Marth, Jagan. Oh, Jagan's a beast, I already know. Marth's the main character. Cain and Abel, Doris, Gordon, and Sheeta. So let's see what happens if I press X. Continue book. Oh, what's this? Change display. Pixel perfect, normal. We'll leave all that for now. I'll test that out later and see what looks better. Oh, they let you make bookmarks. That's cool. Alright, well, let's start fighting. I don't know how many spaces Marth can go. Oh, he can't go that far. And let's beat up this thief, because he is attacking this house. Oh, you choose the weapon first this time. And then choose who you're fighting. This game looks like crap! Ha! Marth, why is he holding the sword up like that? Oh wow, nice one damage. Trash. One hit, Marth gate, 8 XP. Alright, so this is Cain? No, this is Abel. This is Cain. This is Sheeta. This is Jagan. This is Gordon, the archer. And this one is Drouse. He's our tank. So let's see what we got here. We got an axe fighter. We got three axe fighters. Whoa, there's a lot over here. Okay, that's gonna be the real battle. I don't know if this game really has a tutorial or not, but I know this is like the tutorial chapter. If I wait here, can I go into this town? I'm just going off what I know from other Fire Emblem games. 40 or more items. So, I don't really know much. Strength, skill... Oh, I can see their movement there. She has 8. How much movement does Marth have? 7. Oh, dang. Marth can move. Alright, let's see. Sheeta, since you have so much movement, let's go over here. I think if this is like other Fire Emblem games, we can visit this town. Nope, I'm wrong. Other thing about this game is it's a lot more difficult because in other Fire Emblem games, you can actually see how far you can go and if you're in the range of the enemies. But this one, you have to You have to just know the enemy's range yourself and hope you don't get hit. 9 movement. Alright, you got it. Go here. Oops. Fight him. Ooh. Here. Attack. With your lance. Alright.
BOOM! Oh, he dodged it!
Ooh, swipe the crap out of him. Well then, time to move on. Jagan, you go in the front. You're our main man. Hide in the bushes. Nice. And Drouse. So, yeah! The thing about this game, about this series, is that when characters die in Fire Emblem, besides the main characters, so Marth this doesn't apply to, they're dead for good. Like, for the rest of the- I hate looking at their portraits! For the rest of the game, forever. So if any of these characters die, we're done. That's it. They're not coming back. Unless I restart, like, the mission or something, so... Hopefully that won't happen. I'm not planning on losing anyone this playthrough, but then again, this game's a lot harder than other Fire Emblem games that I'm used to. And, I'm not even the best at those. So, let's see. Oh, he's gonna try to fight Jagan. That's a mistake. Jagan's a beast. Ate that up. Oh, 3 damage. Didn't eat that up. Get him, Jagan! Smacked his head! You know what? These animations honestly don't look that bad for being an NES game on the Switch. It low-key looks better and sounds better than the remake, which is sad. The remake on the DS, I did not really like at all. The animations were so late. Ugh. But this actually looks better, to be honest. Whoa, they can walk on water? Oh, because they're pirates, I think. Alright, I've been talking a lot. Let's try to speed this up. Marth, you finished off this pirate. Actually, no. Marth needs to get moving. He has 7 movement speed. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Marth, you wait there, because I need him to start fighting those other guys. And Sheeta, you can come back and help Kane with this guy. I think she has enough movement speed. Aw, she doesn't. Let's just get her close anyways, because she can go over the water, so I'm not worried about her being caught over here. And Kane. My girlfriend's dog name is Kane. So I guess this is him. Kane, the hero. Boom! Oh my god, these pirates are dodging everything. Good thing they're weak, though. He runs so fast. Alright, and Abel. Hopefully Abel is as able as he sounds. Actually, let's try the archer. Gordon, snipe this dude. Bowgun. Oh, I killed him! The other thing about this game is weapons also, once they're gone for good. So each weapon has a certain amount of uses. I'll show you right now. Jog, how much movement you got? 5? That's not bad. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm gonna have Jog attack with his iron sword, and you see the 42 next to that? After I use this, or however many attacks I do, probably 1 because Jog is slow, it will go down to 41. And when it hits 0, that weapon's gone forever. So, boom! Come at me, pirate. Oh, I smacked him right in his head. Oh, Jog actually went twice. I'm surprised. So now it'll be at 40. 2 hits, Jog gained 16 XP. Nice. And let's send Big Jagan. It would be smart to finish this guy off. Actually, let's try to see if Abel can finish him. Then we'll go in with Jagan if he can. Oh, Javelin. I think that lets him attack from one space away. That's good. I gotta keep that. And I think Marth's the only character with the rapier. And if this game, nice kill, it's like other Fire Emblem games, the rapier should be strong against armor characters. Alright, Big Jagan. Get in there. I actually like this. Let's get the Silver Lance. Big damage. I thought I might not have liked this game as much because it's so old. This is literally the first game in the entire series. Ooh! Jump attack! Did they add new animations? I thought this game... Dang! Jagan's a beast! I thought this game only had, like, really... This game actually has better animations than the DS remake. That's sad. Alright. Oh, and the turn doesn't end right when you're done moving. You have to choose turn end. This game is a lot different than, animation. Oh, definitely on. That's the whole point. Sound. Oh, I guess you can only just turn everything on and off. I wasn't sure if I'd like this game or not, but you know what? I'm vibing with it. This is kind of cool. Oh, look at him carrying his little pouch. And I've noticed there's terrain effects too, like the older games. I don't know because I've never played this version of Fire Emblem 1 before. But I wonder if they added new stuff like new animations and new gameplay stuff for this version. Because I don't remember, from what I've seen of this game, there being like cool animations like Jagan jumping. That was cool. Get him, Kane. Don't miss again. Oh my god, Kane's too slow. I gotta have Shii to do it. Yeah. Kane, you're definitely the LVP this turn. Least valuable player. I might have to have Marth finish him if Shida can't. Because Kane's not landing any attacks. Let's see. And the other games also, before you start an attack, they show you how much damage you're gonna do and like everything. But in this game, you have to do all the math in your head. I haven't been doing that so far. I kinda just been winging it, which I shouldn't do because if someone dies, we're done. Like they're dead. I need to be a lot more careful, but just for the first level, I think it's alright to just, you know, wing it. Let's see, Marth. Get next to Drog for now. And wait. Let's see, what do we have over here? Archer. I think Drog can take him out. 1, 2, 3. Right there. Another thing. This game is like the other ones, then archers can't attack from one space away. He shouldn't be able to counter me. Let's see. Drog's big ol' armor. Boom! And then Drog should go again right away. Oh nope, only one hit, but he still didn't attack back. Okay, so yeah. Archers can't hit me back from one space away. So let's have Big Jagan go in. Finish this guy off. Go with the- oh, I don't have that many silver lances actually. Let me use the iron sword. So Jagan is this type of character who's really strong right at the start, but then as all the rest of the characters start to level up, Jagan won't be as powerful anymore. So actually what I need to do that I haven't been doing is let the other characters get the kills, not Jagan. I just remembered that. So do I want to move him here? Who can get him? Oh no, he'll be fine. Go ahead, Abel. Let me start letting these other characters get all the battles. The thing about characters like Jagan is that early on they're really strong, but if you let them absorb all the XP, the rest of your characters are going to stay weak for the whole rest of the game, so you gotta let them get most of the fights. Only use Jagan when I have to. Ooh, nice dodge! Abel is so much better than his brother, I swear. Kane's gotta step it up. And who's left? Big Gordon, let's go. Gordon, you got no movement, huh? Now you can move up here. You can't move this way, though, because of the forest. Alright, you can stay there. And did I already do Shida and... yep. Nice. And he's going into the town to hide. They're gonna start attacking us from above. I gotta keep Gordon safe. That's why I'm keeping him close to Martha, though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Marth will be on the mountain. Next to the mountain. Gordon, you gotta get to safety. What's Gordon's movement? 5! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hide behind these bushes, Gordon. Don't let them get you. I wanna see everyone's profile, actually. Let's see real quick. Shida. Her art looks cool. She doesn't look bad. Let's see, Kane. Oh, I forgot to unselect her. Kane kinda looks like, huh? Huh? Alright, Kane. I've seen Gordon enough. He's ugly. Let's see what Drog looks like. Not messing with Drog. Jagan? Jagan's old as hell. Those big old shoulder plates. And Abel. Abel's like that. And we've seen Marth. Yep. Alright. I'll have Abel start attacking this guy, but I'm not gonna have him get too close because I don't want him to get attacked. So let's jab him. Shoot! Boom. Wow, Abel really did that. The animations are so funny. And then let's have Drog. I'll have Drog stay right here for defense. It's a good spot for him right now. I'll have Jagan go here just in case anyone needs him. And actually, let's move. Can any of these guys reach Gordon? What's their movement? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, Gordon's good. Let's move Drog there. And you too. Now, she does a Pegasus Knight. She can go over anything, so she can come straight here. Because she flies. She's like Marth's love interest. And then Kane, you're not doing good anyway, so I don't really care if you get up here or not. Actually, this might not be smart. What's his HP at? 12. Will he get hurt if he's here? Move him here just in case. I need to start being smarter. That's the other thing, this game doesn't show you like the stats so clearly. You gotta make sure to keep looking out for him. Oh! No. Ah! 1 damage. That's Drog. Get him! Are you gonna hit twice, Drog? Oh yeah, big Drog. And that's a nice little kill from Mark. And now him. And him. Perfect. So they can't get Gordon. And now they are right here, ready to take all my attacks. So let's start with Drog. I want you to be here, and I want you to attack, this guy. I'm gonna have Drog weaken them, because he has big defense, with that big armor plate, and then Marth will go in for the kills. I'll probably let Gordon get a kill too, maybe Sheeta. Because when you get a kill in this game, you get a lot more XP than just fighting them. And Drog does 16 damage every time, so he takes them down to a nice 2 HP. Which means any one of my characters can come in and finish them off. Get that rapier. Actually, I need to remember to save Marth's rapier because there's only one in the game, I think. So I'm gonna give him a an iron sword from someone, probably Jagan. I don't think Jagan needs his sword, he has a lance. Actually, yeah. Can I trade in battle? I don't know if this is like other games, let's see. Items, iron sword. Oh yeah, you can trade to Marth. Jake can give Iron Sword to Marth. Nice. And now, Gordon, you can get this little kill. Attack with your bow gun. Ooh. Right in the head. Good stuff. And we will have Sheeta finish this guy off. Actually, let's give Kane a chance to shine. Let's give him a chance to shine. Come on, Kane. Go with the lance. Go on. Do your thing. Show him what you got. Do not miss. Thank you. Ooh, 11. Okay, so he misses a lot, but when he hits, he hits. Big damage from Kane. So I guess Abel's more speed, Kane is more power. And Sheeta can go right here. And Iron Sword. Hopefully she'll finish him off. Choo! Boom! Ah, maybe she'll hit twice, let's see. 5, ooh, that kinda hurt. Drop! Nice. Alright, that's not bad. And now we just gotta finish these guys off. Is this Jagan? No, this is Abel. Abel, I trust you enough to put you here, face this dude. So now we just gotta beat these last guys and we're done with level 1. Alright, I believe in Abel. He hasn't taken any damage yet. Miss! Yo, Abel's the go- Woo! Abel's the MVP. Oh my god. What a beast, early on. Oh, I think this is the victory music when we start like getting to the end. Oh, I wish the newer games did this. This is so cool. In this game, when you get close to like finishing the level, you get the triumphant music.
We don't have any healers yet, so I gotta be careful. If I lose someone on the first level, it's bad.
Drog, I'll bring you up, even though you won't be able to get up here.
I already know a lot of these songs, like the remixes from the newer games, so it's actually cool hearing the original versions of these songs from Marth's game. And Kane, you know what? You put in some damage, so come up here and follow your brother. You know what? I was about to check their movement, but I don't care. Kane is a beast. He can take them on. I don't want him taking on too many of them, though. I'll just put him right here past the mountain. And Jagan, I don't want you to fight anymore, but I'll put you right here just in case we really need you. Nice. And four more, let's see.
Abel's got this! You're not hitting him!
Let's get it.
Shoo! Dodges! What a... Abel! Yo! He's better than Jagan!
And he leveled up like he needs it. Oh my god, what a beast. Weapon level increased, HP increased. Oh yeah, Abel's about to put in work. I'm gonna try to have Marth finish off the last guy too.
Why are you attacking Abel, knowing that you'll die? Dodged it again!
He has 1 HP missing just because he got 1 HP when he leveled up just now, but he still hasn't gotten hit. That man Abel is a beast.
Da-na-na-na-na.
Alright, Marth. It's time for you to get in there and do damage. Let's see. Finish this guy. Iron Sword. Alright, Marth, show him why you're the MC.
Boom!
Nice little attack. Dodge it, Marth. Ooh, 5 damage. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna have to have someone come up and kill this guy, or else Marth might die. And I think I'm gonna have Marth's girlfriend do it. Let's go. Iron Sword, pincer attack.
We fly! No drop!
I love the Pegasus animation. They just go right over them and just... They don't even attack. They just let the sword fall. Ah! Oh no, they do attack. Pirate was defeated. Cheetah got 24 XP. Alright. Let's end it. And Marth will get this finishing kill. Cheetah, Marth, and Abel. Oh, this guy's not gonna move. He's gonna defend this spot. Okay, let's see. Abel, let's go in and scope it out. How strong is this guy? This is the boss, so... Ooh, level 5. 7? That's not bad. Abel's a beast. He's gonna make this easy. Okay, now I'm gonna actually do the math. Let's see. This guy has 10 HP. And what's his stats? 6 defense, 10 HP. Can Marth kill him? What's Marth's stats? 5 strength. Oh. I don't think Marth can even hurt this guy. I'll have to see. And I'm back. I just had 2. Let's see. Marth's stats. I don't think Marth can hurt this guy. I'm gonna try to get Cheetah. Actually, no, I shouldn't test it, because if Marth dies, this is over. Let's play it safe. Cheetah. Oh, wait. Her health isn't looking too strong either, though. You know, it depends. What's this guy's speed? I think if you have 5 more speed than the person, you can double them. So he has 8 speed. Marth has 7. I can't double him, but at least I'm not getting doubled. And 12. Okay. Put Marth right here and get him ready for another attack. And let's put Cheetah up here and get her ready for an attack. Oh, I just had to talk to my dad real quick. That's why he cut out right there. Alright. Please, you know what? I should make a bookmark just in case. Is that the new feature? Let's see. How do I do it? Minus button. How did I do it before? Create bookmark. So I think this makes it so now I have a bookmark so I can load back up this spot if all goes wrong. Huh. That's pretty useful. Let's see. Iron Sword. Get it, Marth. Oh, he healed a little bit because he's on that spot.
Oh, Marth missed! No!
Ooh! That is big damage. Oh, no.
Martha's gonna die. Can't have that. So now, let's try cheating and loading the bookmark! Alright, Abe, we'll get in there. Don't kill him. Just do big damage. That's actually cool. Okay, maybe this game isn't as hard, because they give you a little cheat code. And then... one second... Alright. And now, what's his health at? 4? Marth can do this. Let's go. Oops. Marth, finish this out for us. And you know what? I'll let you use the rapier. Go ahead. Go brazy. Do it, Marth. Power. Level up, Marth. Ah, barely. Not enough. He's holding a vulnerary. Oh, that's like a potion. That's how you heal. And then now, we have to have Marth take the castle. That's how you beat every level. So, now that all the enemies are gone, Marth, take your rightful place on the throne.
Prince Marth, you and your mother make it here safely. Have my thanks. So you plan to travel across Aurelius?
Aurelius.
In that case, though they are few in number, my soldiers will join you. From Captain Ogma down, they are all brave warriors that should serve you well. Oh, Ogma's a beast, I can't wait to get him. That is not all. Heed me now. As you travel through these lands, you may find many who cannot tolerate the tyranny of Dolor. Some are hidden in villages, others have been taken prisoner. They must work with the enemy. Some. You must seek these people out and work together. He's pretty much saying, you know, recruit anyone you can from anywhere. Heed the call. The time has come. Set foot on your path. Be vigilant. You face many dangers. To be continued.
And we will see what happens next on the next episode. Let's save this game. Yes, please. And there's a little preview, a little sneak peek. We'll see you guys in the next one.